Blood clots is a major risk after joint replacement. So in low-risk patients, aspirin is my go-to. If patients are high risk, aspirin's simply not enough. Have this conversation with your surgeon. It's an important one. Be safe.